The Arctic Ocean and subarctic seas are home to a hefty fellow, the walrus. These beasts use sea ice for resting and giving birth. And not any ice will suffice. It has to be thick enough to support their weight, which can reach up to 4,000 pounds. Their blubber serves as a layer of insulation in the cold marine environment and helps them store energy. Their flippers are hairless. The skin on them is thick and rough, providing traction on land and ice. The Latin name for the walrus translates as tooth-walking seahorse. You can understand why. Walruses use their long ivory tusks to haul their heavy bodies up onto the ice, to forage for food, and to defend against predators. The main role of the tusks, however, is a social one. Walruses use them in their herd for dominance and mating displays. Guess they gotta look cool in this type of climate. And that's life with the ice for walruses.